Who's the guy in the closet?
Excuse me?
Oh, that's right. Sometimes you forget I'm a detective. See, there's all this steam in the shower like somebody was just in there. Only your hair's dry. So it must be somebody else we're talking about. The male somebody, because the toilet seat's up. Since he's not under the bed, I figured you must have stuck him in the closet when you heard my key hit the lock a day early. Who's the guy in the closet?
Jesus Christ, nothing changes. You're still a lunatic.
You want me to open the closet, Joe? I'll do it, okay? And then we'll both know that you're a fucking psycho. Is that what you want, huh?
No.
Thank you.
What I'm gonna do is count to three. Then I'm gonna put a bullet in that door. You can stop me anytime by telling the truth. One.
Call your shrink, Joe. Call him and tell him that you're fucking losing it. How dare you come into this house and pull this...
Three.
No!